Hello everyone, I am going to make a new YouTube channel, and in this channel I am going to upload the video or the tutorial for civil engineering like start pro, connect edition, the new edition version. I am going to teach you start foundation advanced, start building planner, start RCDC, ETAB, start pro, V8i, the old version start pro, AutoCAD civil, the latest version AutoCAD, the shear force bending moment calculation. Now manual calculation for beam, slab and foundation design, except that civil related remaining software also I am going to upload in this my new YouTube channel. So everyone please subscribe my channel and like the video. Okay, so let's start the software. So today first I am going to make the first one is your start pro connect edition. So one by one every software I am going to upload in this my channel. So everyone please subscribe my channel and click the bell button, then when my new video will come, then immediately you will get the notification. So first I am going to, today in this section we will discuss about the introduction of start pro software, the start pro connect edition introduction I am going to teach you in this section. So I am having the PPT I am going to open. So first we will discuss about, as a beginner, if you want to learn the start pro software, the starting on or starting to till your design, then one by one every step you have to follow, and every my video you have to check. Okay, the first I am going to discuss about the introduction of start pro software. So let's see. So first one is your introduction of start pro software. So start pro means it's a structural analysis and design software. It is a fully structural analysis and design software. Look at here, there are two terms are there. One is your structural analysis, another one is structural design. Two terms are there. One is your analysis term, another one is your design term. So basically analysis means to calculate the load and find out the shear resultant. That means the calculate of shear force, bending moment, your stress, deflection, everything we have to calculate manually or with the software. That one is your analysis part. So basically analysis means, suppose I am going to consider the building model, because it is a analysis and design software. So basically I am going to consider a building model. So in a building model, how much amount of the loads are coming, how much amount of the loads are coming, and according to that load what will be the shear force, okay, what will be the shear force, what will be the bending moment, and what is the stress and deflection. Everything we can calculate by the help of this software. You can do the manually shear force, bending moment, stress, deflection also. But in this software, I am going to calculate automatically to calculate the shear force, to calculate the bending moment, stress and deflection. All the thing we can calculate in the software. And before that, you have to calculate the amount of the load, how much amount of the loads are coming to the structure. And after acting the load, what will be the shear force, bending moment, stress and deflection we can calculate. And the second thing is your design. Design means to calculate the reinforcement detail. It means we have to calculate, suppose one structure will be there, the structure suppose some amount of the loads are coming, to resist that much amount of the load, what will be the reinforcement utility. So basically in the start pro software we are doing the analysis and design for beam, column, slab and foundation. These four components are carrying the load. Okay, so must be you have to make a proper beam, column, slab, foundation. That means the sizes of the beam, sizes of the column, sizes of the slab, sizes of the foundation. Or inside that you have to provide the reinforcement, means which sizes of the reinforcement we will provide, then your structure will stable. Suppose think your column will not able to carry the load, then what will happen? After some time the column will fail or the structure will fail. Okay, suppose your slab will not able to carry your load, then what will happen? The slab will fail. So according to the load you have to calculate the sizes of the beam, column, slab, foundation or reinforcement detailing, then it will resist the total amount of the load, like your dead load, live load, wind assessment. Basically this four type of load it can resist. So this one is fully start pro structural analysis and design software. Now I am talking about the history. So it's a very small history, like your start pro software is originally developed by Research Engineering International Company. Research Engineering International Company, Engineer International Company, REI, in Yerbal India. Yerbal India is a place name. It is in California, USA, in 1997. But in later 2005, the REI company was bought by Bentley company. okay, after this so many modifications happen, and now the software is that much advanced after 2005. Okay, now Bentley company totally hand over this, taking this software totally. Now if I'm talking about the advantages, so basically there are three main advantages are there. Like first one, your time saving. We can save the time. We can save the time. If you are doing the manual calculation, it will take more and more time, like your day, month time is required to design a single building. But if I'm doing the software, then within 1 to 2 hour time is enough to calculate the shear force bending moment with your reinforcement calculation. Mr. Analysis and again, both is possible within 1 to 2 hour time. But if you are doing the manually, it will take 5 days, 10 days, 1 month also, depends upon the building sizes. But in software, whatever your building will be there, whatever floor of the building will be there, only 1 to 2 hour time is enough. I will teach you that everything. Now next one is your manpower saving. Definitely we can save the manpower also. That means we can save the man. Now power. Next one is your easy modification. If you want any modification, then manually it's not possible. Suppose your design is completed. After that, suppose someone will tell or client will tell, sir, increase the amount of the load. So it's very difficult to increase after design if you are doing the manually. But if you are doing the software, then easily you can modify that one. Okay, so these three is your main advantages. Save time, save manpower, and easily modification. We can do the easy modification. Now next one is your basic knowledge. If you want to learn this software, basically some basic knowledge you should know. What are the basic knowledge as there? The first one is your strength of material. Must be, you should know about the strength of material. Not deeply, just lightly, the basic concept you should know. That's why it is written basic knowledge. No need full knowledge. Only basic knowledge about the strength of material, like your shear force, bending moment, calculate the shear force, calculate bending moment, like some basic knowledge you should know. Next one is your structural design. That means the manual calculation, you should know about the manual calculation. That's what I told you, I will upload the video of manual calculation also. So some little bit manual calculation you should know, then easily you can handle this software. Now degree of freedom knowledge is required. Degree of freedom means in a support, like your fixed support, how many number of degree of freedom are there. That means you know which side it will increase, it will easily move or rotate, we can calculate. I'm not going to explain in this video, otherwise it will be lengthy. Next one is your IS code. Okay, some IS code it is written here, so this knowledge must be, you should know, like your IS 456 for concrete, IS 875 part 1 for dead load, this one live load, wind, seismic load combination, load combination, wind and seismic load. This much load combination or IS code knowledge must be, you should know, then easily you can handle this software. Okay, because it's an international software. So if you want concretian, you have to choose IS 456. Otherwise, software can't understand in which country you are doing the design. So must be, you have to provide the core. Next one is your coordinate system knowledge is required. Coordinate system is basically two type of coordinates are there. One is your global coordinate system, one is your local coordinate system. Okay, I'll upload the video for global and local. I will explain everything. In this section I am not going to explain, but must be, you should know about this one. Or if I'm talking, it's a frame model. So look at here, this horizontal section is not your beam. This is your beam, this one and this one. This four number of horizontal sections are your beam, and this one is your column. The vertical members are your column, and below this is the foundation. There are four foundations are there, 1, 2, 3, and here another one foundation, four foundations are there. And this one is my slab. So basically this much component I am going to design, like your beam, column, slab and foundation. Okay, so this one your beam, this one your beam, column, and look here the connection points are there. This connection point, this connection point, this connection point, this connection point, and below also connection points are there. Connection point means the beam ending point. This one your one ending point, this is your two ending point. The name is your node point or joint point. You can say it's a node point or joint point. So this is all about the little bit introduction about the StartPro software. Like that, the every video I will upload one by one, then you can learn totally starting to still ending the StartPro software with other software also. Okay, so please subscribe and like my channel. Okay, so thank you.